Tonight, a former daycare worker in Johnson County, Kansas, is accused of abusing four infants 170 times. According to court documents, Rochelle Schrader was fired in March after employees saw her hurt an infant on surveillance footage. Sheriff's deputies looked through more footage and saw 170 instances where Schrader kicked, hit, pushed, and shook infants in a one-month period. She's now charged with four counts of child abuse.